Told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets...
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get
Sorry
my
about
stuff
that.
Out before
Muted.
Looters...
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
Why do I mute myself? Welcome back. We're now streaming to YouTube.
There's a Solarian named Morden Solis in the slums. I've got to get in there to find...
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he... I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck, but the area is still locked. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean.
Listen, you're stuck here till this quarantine's over. That could take weeks. What you really need is to get this problem solved right now. That's what I do. Solve problems. Let me in and I'll get this district straight.
You think you can fix this? Why not? Quarantine is more to keep infected people in anyway. I'll radio ahead, tell them you're...
Wait, you're stopping me but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
Fortunately, humans are immune to the plague.
Oh, for humans are immune to the plague. Nice. You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost. Oh, I need to press this. Okay. Massive field damages enemy targets and stops health regeneration. Man, I'm getting drop frames. Ah. I think I might have to stream higher quality to Twitch and then just upload that to YouTube. What do you guys think in chat? I think I might do that. I don't know about 1080p to Twitch yet. But I do have quality options tonight, so let me know, you guys. Because 350 knows about the issues I've been having with drop frames. A mass effect field damages enemy targets and stops health regeneration. Detonates any biotic powers already affecting the target, such as pull or singularity, causing further damage. Effective against armor and biotic barriers. Overload. Stuns synthetic foes and the target's resistance are down. Mass Effect 1. We don't go to the Terminus systems. That place is crazy. Mass Effect 2. You're going all over the Terminus systems. Oh, poop. Quietron says she doesn't like to switch to shielding in this game. Oh snap! Oh, so sick. Well, that's cool. You can see how far I'm aiming. Refined element zero. Yes, please. So we don't shoot them. Got it. Medical station. We don't need it. They are full of health.
Good luck in there. Blue suns and vultures shooting anything to move.
Great. So we'll just kill them all. Oh, day save. Good idea. Got him.
Guess they just left the dead in the streets.
Burning corpses. Must be trying to keep the plague from spreading.
A victim.
Human. Should have guessed. Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you lack the decency to even wait until I die before you come to steal my possessions.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Get away from me, human. Your kind has done too much already. Your plague did this to me. Your feigned pity is the final insult.
Humans didn't create this plague.
Lies drip from your mouth like the blood from my sores. The proof is there for all to see. Your species is the only one that does not succumb to the virus. Yours and the wretched Vorcha.
I need to find Morden Solace.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorcha burn Morden and his clinic to the ground. I hope you... I hope... Damn it! Damn you!
Hey, stay with me. This won't cure the plague, but it might help a bit.
You help me.
It's what I do. I don't know if I can find a cure for this plague, but I'm gonna try.
Your words sound sincere. Maybe it's the fever. But as you said, whatever. What do you wish to know?
Why are you so convinced humans are behind this outbreak?
The plague is too potent to be a naturally occurring virus. Airborne transmission across numerous species. Near perfect mortality rate. It had to be created.
In a lab.
Since humans are the only species not affected, there is only one logical conclusion.
Aren't the Vorcha immune to the plague? What if they spread the virus so they could take over the district?
Vorcha are immune to disease. A human-created plague wouldn't affect them. But if the Vorcha created the plague, why wouldn't it affect you? Besides, the Vorcha aren't smart enough to make a virus like this. They're scavengers. Sorry, human. You may not want to believe it, but all the evidence points to your speed.
I need to find Morden Solace.
He has a clinic on the far side of the district. He's taking in refugees, offering to help those infected with the plague. I was afraid to go to him before. He is dangerous, but perhaps he can help.
If I want a salty, crunchy snack, and there's a sack of Doritos next to a piece of rice cakes in my pantry, I'm picking the Doritos every time. And alright, Doritos sound good.
What makes Morden worse than dying from the plague?
The Blue Suns tried to press him for protection money. He killed them. Stunned them with some kind of toxin, then gunned them. He's not just a doctor. Doctors don't execute people. and display the bodies as a warning.
You were talking about Vorcha earlier.
Before the quarantine, the Blue Suns controlled this district. But as their numbers fell to the plague, Vorcha moved. The Blue Suns are fighting to protect their territory. But as the plague spreads, it's only a matter of time until the Vorcha over.
Aren't the Vorcha immune to the plague? What if they spread the virus so they could take over the district?
Vorcha. Besides, the Sorry, human. You may not want to believe it, but all the evidence points.
I need to find Mordens.
I was afraid to go to him before. He is dangerous, but perhaps he can help.
When I find Mordens.
Thank you.
Oh, gosh.
My time is running short, but at least you have given me a flicker of hope to brighten the darkness of my final. Die. Whatever Morden is, I will risk it if he can.
I should go.
Goodbye, human.
So my objective is this way. So, oh. How do I put up my weapons? I forget. Tab? No. Control is walking. H to holster. Got it. Thank you. Nice. Weird. Oh gosh. Oh, I missed.
Have a nice trip.
Yes.
Left shift to use ammo power. What's ammo power? Anyone know what that means? Because I don't. some ammo. Modified assault rifle.
What's this?
Interesting. What's this way? Apartments. Sure. Right, I can now hit R to my heart's content to reload.
Oh, thank God, you're human.
When we saw that door open, we thought those Turians had found us. Ever since this plague started, the Blue Suns have been out to get us. They're killing as many people as the disease.
Why are the Blue Suns hunting you?
We didn't do anything. Pretty much every non-human in the district wants us.
They think we caused the plague. Humans aren't getting sick, and that's all the evidence they need. God knows how many of us they've already...
They should be looking at the Vorcha, not us. Ever since the plague hit, they've been taking over Blue Sun's territory.
You said the Vorcha moved in just after the plague hit?
Right after the district was quarantined. Vorcha are immune to diseases, so they're not getting...
Not sure where they came from. Never saw many Vorcha around before. Sure seemed like they were ready for...
Only nobody thinks the Vorcha are smart enough to create a virus like this. The Blue Suns need someone else to blame. Like us.
You said the Vorcha were taking over Blue Suns' territory?
Trying to. The Blue Suns don't go down easy. The plague softened them up, but they still have enough firepower to hold some of their... The Turians are getting pushed back. The deeper you go into the district, the more Vorcha you'll see. Unless they see you
first.
What else can you tell me about the plague? When did it start?
The first cases cropped up about 2 weeks ago. Nobody paid much attention until it started to usually takes about a week to kill you, but it spreads fast. 3 days after the first outbreak, there were over 50 known cases.
That's when everyone noticed cases. Humans weren't getting sick. Then the quarantine came down and
Any idea how the victims contracted?
Not sure. Probably airborne. Even after the Blue Suns started sealing victims up inside their own apartments, the plague kept... Now they just gun victims down and burn the bodies in the streets. Doesn't seem to be helping, though. People are dying by the...
Dozens.
Tell me more about the Blue Suns.
They're a mercenary gang, mostly Turian. Used to run this district. Kept things nice and stable for the most...
As long as you paid your monthly protection fees, everything was cool. Rates were pretty reasonable. For Omega...
And this damn plague hit. Everyone started dying. The Vorcha started moving in. The Blue Suns lost control and the whole district turned into a war
zone.
I need to find Morden Solis.
Oh yeah, him. He's got a clinic on the other side of the district.
Heard he's taking in refugees now. Trying to help plague victims. Offering protection from the Suns and the...
Sure. A doctor with military grade mechs helping people for free. On Omega Group.
Sounds like you don't think much of the doctor in his clinic.
The Vorcha tried to muscle in. He gunned them down. Just like that. Pop, pop, pop. Didn't even use his mechs.
Then the Blue Suns heard he was sheltering humans and they went to burn down the clinic. He killed them too. Then he went inside and got back to work. He's cold. Must be Solarian special forces or something.
You can't stay trapped in this apartment. If you get to Morden's, you might at least survive until the quarantine.
Are you nuts? We'd never make it. The streets are crawling with Blue Suns and Vorcha. We don't even have...
Besides, I'm not risking my life on a rumor that some Solarian might offer me sanctuary.
I know you're scared, but your only hope is to get to Morden's clinic. I'm gonna be under fire from the Blue Suns and the Vorcha, so I can't take you with... But I promise you this. I'll do what I can to leave a safe path for you to follow me. It's risky, but I think it's your only...
Okay. You're right. We'll never make it if we stay here. We have to... We'll wait here for a while and give you time to clear the way. Then we'll head for Morden's if we're lucky. Maybe we'll meet you there.
Cool. taking all your money. All that's cool with you. All your hugs and kisses too. Give me all your loving. Won't nip up until we're through. Yeah. Oops, I meant to do that. Not sure why I did that. Oh, I should have done this. We need more ammo.
Have given up a lot of turf. That doesn't bode well.
Get some ammo up in here. Jeez, we lost a lot of ammo just doing all that. Satire! Welcome to the stream. Glad to have you. Clinic. We made it, guys. We did it. Oh.
No funny business once you're in the clinic.
Unless you want to deal with it.
Done.
Morton's around here somewhere. Go talk to him. We need all the help we can get.
Sorry, too busy to stop and chat. You should go find Morton.
Oh, Trump is having fun with sniper scope perks, I see. I know, right? The voices get all deep. Kind of reminds me of Anna.
Use melanorin. Plenty on hand. Almost as good. Causes cramping in veterans. Supplement with butanol.
Got it.
Senazine is the catalyst. Bonds to genetic markers. Hard to find. Expensive to mass produce. Why not haplical? Too unstable. Inconsistent results. Demazine, better option. No. Demazine, toxic to humans. Not an option.
Morton?
Professor Morton Solis?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees. No mercenary uniform. Quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Vorcha. Crew to clean them out? Unlikely. Vorcha a symptom, not a cause. The plague. Investigating possible use as bioweapon. No. Too many guns. Not enough data, equipment. Soldiers. Not scientists. Yes. Hired guns. Maybe. Looking for something. Yes.
Relax,
yes.
Morton. I'm Commander Shepard, and I came here to find you. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your...
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast.
Who sent you? I might as well just be up in front.
Ever heard of an organization called Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Salarian aid?
I'm on a mission to shut down the Collectors, and I need your help.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals, but must stop somewhere. Plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
Why can't anything be simple?
I'll get in and deal with the Vorcha.
What the hell was that?
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before district's up. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith. Weapon from dead Blue Sun's marks. May come in handy against... One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't...
Come back yet. Jeez, Morton, calm down. Calm down, Morton. Breathe.
If I see him, I'll do what I can to help.
Thank you. Told him not to go. But he's smart. Bright future.
Found a Batarian plague victim near the entrance to the neighborhood. Can you send someone to help him?
Risky. Blue Sun's Vorcha still battling. District not secure. See what...
Any idea where I can find Daniel?
No. Heard infected Batarians trapped behind Vorcha lines. Daniel went... Warned him not to go. Too dangerous. Patients here need him. Snuck out anyway. Wanted to find him myself. Can't leave the clinic. Have to look after the patient.
What can you tell me about this plague?
Advanced design. Suspected collectors before you mentioned them. Purpose seems experimental. Destroys respiratory systems with harmful genetic mutation. Makes sense to avoid humans. Unnecessary to force mutation on human genetic structure for sake of variants.
Unnecessary mutations? What are you talking about?
Possible goal of virus. Testing viable mutation levels in various species. Horrific, but feasible for collector. Humans known to have diverse genetic background. Wider range than other sapient races. Makes sense as control.
As a control group.
What do you know about the Vorcha?
Cowardly, opportunistic scavengers. Not tactical or aggressive. Scale of attack unusual. Suspect Vorcha working for collectors. Distributing plague, collecting data. No proof, but theory fits.
Evidence.
Have you had any trouble at the clinic?
Nothing major. Blue Suns came for humans, made threats, killed them before things escalated.
For a doctor, you're awfully calm about taking out a group of mercs.
Wasn't always a doctor. Some work with Salarian Special Tasks Group. Can handle my advantage of being Salarian. Turians, Krogan, Vorcha, all obvious threats. Never see me coming.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
Oh. Look familiar, you guys? My overlay looks familiar. Anyways, fallen squad members are now able to use this weapon. Hand cannon. Oh, yeah. Power cells. Cool. Wait, refined? Manager capacity, nice. Platinum, yes. Need all the platinum, all the platinum. Yeah, yo, can we like, Okay, cool.
Morden saved my life. I owe him everything.
Can we talk to you guys?
Sorry, too busy to stop and chat. You should go find Morden.
No. Already did.
On our way here, we saw humans looting the apartments of the dead. It made me sick.
Oh, I would never do such a thing.
This clinic is a sanctuary. If you're looking for trouble...
Great. Awesome. Oh, I missed. No. Am I using the, hand cannon? Interesting. Nice. Let's get some ammo.
Right there.
I meant to do that. Why can't I holster my weapons? Are there still people outside? Get out of the way! What are you doing? No! How far does this put me back? Welcome everybody, by the way, to the chat. If you are new to the stream, please say hello. Oh, nice! We just finished talking to you, Morden. Anything else?
This looks interesting.
Morden's around here somewhere. Go talk to him. We need all the help we can get.
Hey, hello! What's up, dude?
On our way here.
This clinic is a sanctuary. If you're looking for trouble.
Joe Monkey? Oh my gosh. Welcome, everybody.
Incoming.
Make them blowed up. Certain powers. No! What the crap? No! Went to my first football game today. Nice. Dude, that was so cool, Joe. The Rissy's voiceover of your life. Oh, man. I think I had his hand. Trumpetmcool, you heard it? Yeah, I did. It was so cool. You're a brave woman, Miranda. Miranda, what are you doing? You.
Heading to cover. Going to cover.
Thank you. I appreciate the gusto, Miranda, but I want you to live. Good shot. Stay still. Ah! I need all right, Jacob, please. This is how we do it. All right, let's pick up all the ammo. So we're still getting some drop frames on the YouTube recording. I might, since we're getting quality options. By the way, for those who are just joining us, we got quality options because we have enough people. And we stream at a time where not many big streamers are, like, not many streamers are streaming. So, that's exciting. We have quality options now. So that means I can up the quality and then you can lower it depending on what your... what's your bandwidth is like. Would you guys be up for something like that? Bank terminal. I'm set to source with HTML5 beta. Oh yeah. Let's save. I think that was it. So remember, quiet drone had some, oh, we can actually go in here. Right? No. Would you guys be up for a higher quality stream? Gambling terminal. Let's hack the gambling terminal, you guys. Yeah. If you're getting transcoding Trumpet, I'd say go ham. Current quality is good for me, Shrug. I know nothing. The only thing is that, like, I would like to give you guys 60 frames per second. Looks a lot better. And, looks smoother. I can't wait for me, Marsha, and 350 to be in Day 9 sponsored old folks home. So long as the bandwidth is good. Right. Right. I just don't want you guys to, like, be suffering watching the stream. And I don't want that to be a turnoff for you guys. There's nothing up here? Are we sure about that? Okay.
I'm telling you the truth. I work for Morden at the clinic. I came here to help.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. Not ours. Don't move. One more step and we kill your friend.
I know you're scared of the Vorcha, of the plague, but this man isn't to blame. If he was spreading the virus, why would he come into Vorcha territory? They're immune.
She's right. Doesn't make any sense. If we release the prisoner, we can go.
You have my word on it.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna kill me. Did Morden send you to find me?
The professor could use your help right now. He's got too many patients and not enough volunteers.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you. Well,
everything. Giving me 100 credits. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're already out of... Okay. So currently we only have 10 bullets. That's all we can use for this gun? Is that correct? For that sniper. I'm assuming we can upgrade it. Would be silly for us not to be able to. Whoa! Whoa! I can't save.
Right between the eyes.
Oh dear.
Charge him up.
I missed. Oh my gosh.
Have a nice trip.
Hey, that's... You guys are shooting through the walls there. It's a little OP. If you ask me.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Oh man, I missed. No! All right. Thank you.
You're gonna die. I'll kill you.
Well, I thought I was reloaded.
Attention, right.
Right? Oh, I had to reload. That's what I get. Gonna be Robo Idol. Lol. Alright, well, with that, let's take a break. We'll return. Let's get this virus settled. Will there be cake and ice cream celebration when you get the headshot achievement? Not if, when, hashtag believe. The headshot achievement? What's the headshot achievement? Is that in here somewhere? But yeah, thank you guys so much for hanging out tonight, and I appreciate you, and make sure, if you're not already, I think the follow button has now moved. Is it up there now? I don't remember, but yeah, if you're not already following the stream, please hit that follow, consider hitting that follow button. And also follow on Twitter, and I appreciate it. So I'll see you guys in a little bit.